dog's worth something.
40%.
40%?
Yeah, you might nail it. You might crash and burn. The odds are against you, Colonel.
Watch this.
Forty percent
for you, you nail it. 40% for me, I would have missed by a mile. See, that's why I got out of the astronaut program. I knew my chances of ever getting on a space shuttle were way less than 40. But I was an astronaut, almost.
You'd have been a damn good one, too.
Thank you. See, you don't think like that, do you? And you've jumped out of planes 20 miles up. You drove rocket sleds at the speed of sound. You're not afraid of anything.
Oh, that's not true. I've been afraid.
Oh, bullshit, Wynn.
When I was 17 years old, I was crazy in love with this college girl. She's beautiful. Oh, gorgeous. And a ball of fire. And she, of course, was crazy in love with...
You.
No, Texas A&M's All-American defensive end, Scott LeBeau. And I mean, this cat was 6'6" if he was a foot. Gary Cooper Hanson. Well, one day, a bunch of friends and I decided we'd drink too much beer and crash a big old sorority cotillion, you know. Everybody's dressed up in chiffon gowns and daddy's tuxedo. And of course, there we are, looking like a bunch of brush poppers and goat ropers. At the governor's ranch, too.
Yeah, I'm beginning to get the picture.
So my friends tell me that they see Scott LeBeau entering the porta potty, you know, one of them little old fiberglass shit houses. Well, I did a better tackle on that fiberglass shithouse than he ever did on the football field. The thing goes rolling off down this bluff, winds up in a creek, screaming and yelling all the way down, except that screaming and yelling don't sound like no All-American defensive end. It's decidedly more feminine than that, if
no.
You know what I mean. Yeah.
You didn't.
Yeah, I did. For the love of my life, rolling down the bluff in a fiberglass shithouse. It's very, very sad.
So what happened then?
Yeah, I ran like hell and joined the Air Force the next day.
You were afraid Scott LeBeau was going to kick your ass.
Well, hell no, I wasn't afraid of him. I was afraid, I mean, truly afraid of her.
Are you afraid of me?
I married her. 4 years later.